St. Paul's Lamont Wade. You guys have turned the season around. You started off 0-5 in the conference, and you still got a shot at making the playoffs. And today is a tough loss. I know you're gracious for coming on, especially at the end after you had two hits on the day and you drive a ball to deep center. And Jimmy Plunkett for Loyola makes a pretty good grab. The key there was if it drops, you got Jamal on deck and he had a big triple. How'd you feel when you launched that last shot? Did you think you had a chance for it to drop?
I thought we had a chance for it to drop, get the run in, get on second for Jamal to come up, but kid made a great play, tip your hat.
Now, you got to get ready pitching-wise for next week, right?
Who
you'll probably face
Mount St. Joe
on Tuesday. And if you win that game, then we see where it goes. There's a chance you guys could still finish either the fifth or sixth spot, depending on what happens with their final game and whatever McDonough's doing at Spalding today and tomorrow. They play each other. Any comments on how you're feeling about taking the hill next week?
Well, we just have a great 3 days of practice here tomorrow, Saturday, and Monday, and just be prepared to come out and get a win on Tuesday. Big win.
Appreciate you coming on, Lamont. And it's a tough loss, but it ain't over.
Yes, sir.
Thanks a lot.
No problem.